Today I'm going to be showing you how to do a night-lapse using the Night-lapse photo option on the GoPro Hero 7 Black. Let's get straight to it. So GoPro like to provide a large number of features on their devices, ranging from short burst photos to video, time warps, and of course the night-lapse photo option, which is what we will be talking about today. Right, so if we go onto the GoPro, what we want to do is we want to scroll down to the night-lapse photo option. If you select that, then you need to select the settings, and that will bring up this menu page. Now if we go to our shutter speed, we want to select on 30 seconds, and what that does is it allows the shutter to stay open for 30 seconds, and that will allow as much light to come in as possible, especially when we're in dark conditions. If we go to interval, we're just going to keep that on auto. On field of view, it comes down to personal preference. I prefer to keep it on wide because I want to try and capture as much as possible, especially when we're filming a time lapse of stars going by, shooting stars, an asteroid. That may be a bit dramatic. My point is I want to try and capture as much as possible. Again, down to personal preference. Some people don't want to have it on raw. I like to keep it on raw because then it allows me to edit this in post. So I'm going to keep raw on. Pro tune I keep on. Now for the color tone or the white balance, you want to go on to 5500K and select that. Your ISO needs to be on a minimum of 200 and your max ISO on 800. I don't like to go any higher than 800 because you'll see the image will start to go grainy. And then keep the sharpness at low. For colour, we want to keep this flat. Again, it depends on personal preference. If you want GoPro to automatically choose your colours for you, then do that. Or if you're a bit like me and you want to play about in post-production with colour grading, maybe it's because you want to make the image a bit darker so you can see the stars a bit better, then my recommendation would be to select flat. And then that's it. That's pretty much your settings sorted. So if you come out of that, you'll notice that the image is almost ready, and also when you move it about it's a bit delayed. That's absolutely fine, that's just what the settings is. It's not a video, it is a photo. So that's all the settings sorted. Now I'm going to show you the setup. So here I'm going to leave the tripod here on the GoPro. It's meant to be the other way around. So all I'm going to do is leave the GoPro with the battery booster and the tripod on this roof, and we're going to leave it for a few hours and hopefully it will capture some good results. To edit your GoPro footage, all you need to do is create a new project. So I'm naming mine Time-lapse GoPro Night. Then you need to select all the photos, import them onto your Final Cut Pro project file. Once you've got all your photos imported, you need to select all of them and drag that onto your timeline. Next, you need to select Ctrl+D1 and press enter. This will then reduce the size of your clips. Next, you need to right click new compound clip. Then you can resize your time lapse to fit the canvas. And there you have it, your night lapse from your GoPro Hero 7 Black. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.